हो गया। व्हाट अ क्वालिटी है। And you have a router also, no?
Yes, yes. This is a router.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay. Fine, fine. So, router, cassette, X-ray machine.
Laptop.
And laptop. Yeah. That's all.
That's all.
This is the X-ray.
Remote, okay.
Detector ki battery is mein charge.
Okay.
So, at one single point of time, you can charge up to 3 batteries. Here in this scenario, we always give
battery works for how many shoots?
Typically, one fully charged, this unit can give you up to 100 exposures minimum.
100 exposures?
Battery life is always told it as 1000 chargeable cycles. So, 1 lakh. Typically, that's how we have calculated.
And what is the weight of the X-ray machine?
X-ray is 1.8 kg.
You can easily lift it.
1.8 kgs, and this is how you put it. And the best part is, once it turns on, this is the GUI interface. On top, it can say
what is the battery. Yeah.
This is the timer, so this is the job dial.
अच्छा.
अगर आप इसको घुमाते हो एंटी क्लॉक वाइज आप इसको मैनिपुलेट कर सकते
हो. Only you can adjust is the time. Yeah. MA and KV is fixed.
So this is the tube voltage which will remain fixed, which is 60 kV.
Fine.
So you have two.
So fix on 60 kV.
Fix on 60 kV. You have two way exposure button. One is at the top. You press it here. This will activate the beam.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
This is the beam. This will exactly tell what is the field of view. You can use it from here also. Agar aap dobara press kar dete ho, it will vanish. Once you set it, you keep it pressed, X-ray will be exposed. So here, I am just setting it up. So it beeps sound rahega. Right? That means X-ray is
on. Okay. How long will it take to appear?
It's about 5 seconds.
Oh, what a quality here.